Welcome back to the United Gaming Tim here, and today we are continuing the Sheffield United career mode. Haven't been on in ages, I am sorry about that. My schedule has been put off the roof, you know, with school and all that, but should be back recording again. Today's plan is just going to be a bit simple because it's going to be like a 15 minute video, because around 7 to 5 past 7 I have to do something, so basically I'll try to get much done and just basically as I can. We've secured Europa League. So I just noticed now how messed up this is, because we're Sheffield United. Actually, never mind. What am I talking about? I don't know. They finished like I'm gonna switch this career mode up by doing something next video. In the next video you have to listen now, because there might be a sneaky giveaway. You don't know who's on this, because I haven't done one of this in ages. So we have Winston Reid. No, I remember his keeper we were trying to get. Everybody else is a bit... How much have we? As is a player that I use in multiple career... See, this guy's good. I'll promote him. I mean, well, this guy's not good. This guy's decent enough. It's like these players here, these two. I don't know what. Russian, of course. We have to avoid relegation. We've got that. So, this is a team we're playing with. Dante, remember Dante? We have Brown, decent player. Elliot, did I put up Elliot? I saw I put up Hull. Bessage. Yeah, half of these players will be going in January, I presume. We're gonna sim all the games today. Because if I play, McBurney transfer from the Brad. You know what? I can only sell him for 6 million. I'll do 6.5, because it's anywhere between them. Hello, young fellow. No. And then we have a deal. There we go. Wait, did they say what they're not paying him or what? Oh yeah, it's been accepted. I have a player in mind. Let me check. Actually, I'll simulate this game first. You know, have to get the sim games. Right, tell me if you see Raheem Sterling, Jamie Vardy, and Ferran Torres in front three, you know you're gonna lose. Like, I'm sorry. Vardy with a hat trick, 100%. Did he get two? Let's see. What was I checking? Let me just look here. Oh yes. There's a few players here that actually could, like, this guy right here, Afshar, him, he wouldn't say, he's like 69 rated. I'm trying to just check the players here. He's like a 70 rated left back. He can become around that. This guy looks decent. There were... See, some of these are decent players. Just wouldn't fit in the team. If I was a lower team, it'd probably fit. But finish. Just the fact that we're Sheffield United, you know, have like mid 70 players, we can't get these players. Don't know why. None of these are standard players. Valverde is Spanish. Oh. Right, I'm just... I know he's 37, you might be thinking, what am I doing? But trust me, I have an idea. I don't have enough for them, do I? I have like 150k, but how much does that go wage budget? That's basically one player, you know what? Basically one player. So what I will do... This guy. Oh, this guy, I don't know which one to get, you know what? Yes, this guy's like 76 rated, I think. I signed him in a Cambridge career mode and doing. I mean, he's gonna cert. He's literally gonna cert. 4 years. I would say three, but 4 years to get him there. No reason cause that is fine. Oh. I don't know what to do. Well, he's not joining us. I'd say, see, this guy can play left mid as well, but we don't need left middle left back. But I'll put delegate for 5k for him and 5k for the other guy. So if he doesn't accept, then surely he's going to accept. And if that doesn't work out, then we'll just wait till January. Ooh, I love that picture. Oh, wrong one. Oh no, that's actually the right one. Oliver Nord. We're 15th, that's pretty decent, I say. Right, let's see this. Players fall. Oh, I see the money wise. Okay, you know what? I don't care at this point. I just get inside. I don't care. He's like, what rated? Please don't tell me he's just total mess up. Dos Santos? It wasn't Dos Santos. Where is he? He's decent, right? He's 15, so I can't get him. 53 rated, decent, you know. So this game against West Robinson. He's quick fire, you know. He's gonna score one. Trust me. I can see the future. Oh, okay. Okay. What I'm thinking of doing as well. I don't know what a lot of you like this, but I see the striker, right? Ben Howard. He's decent enough player. But look at this. Okay, look at this. Look at this. Right? And if he's 20 with that much, he's probably going to be in the high 90s, but we can get money off that and get like three players that are like 80 something rated. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, literally, that's a big win for us. But my aim is just gonna probably try push for Europe. You know, I'm rating 68, which isn't the best rating, but we'll try to get there, you know. Yeah, he doesn't want to join. Who's this fella? Oh yeah, he get... No, not wrong. I don't like the way... I don't know if you've seen that, but I just installed the Rocket League update. If you want to see me play Rocket League, you know, just drop down in the comments and just say, you know, just ask me. Sorry, I went to the shop, you see, about a few seconds ago. There's some things in my pocket that I'd shock out, you know. Robinson developed, or Jack Robinson. Oh yeah, they don't want to join. I mean, when I win the Champions League in like four seasons, they'd be crying to me, you know. Marine, you know. He's decent, I gotta say, he's decent. I will try put up more videos as well. Like, this video is definitely going to be up tonight. At the time of recording this, it's 5 to 7. So, wait, actually, we haven't guaranteed. I thought we were guaranteed. Oh, what am I doing? We're playing last. If we lose, that's very, very bad. Very bad. But I mean, real talk is that it should be Lille, whatever. I don't know anymore. We're at home, which is decent. Decent. Laptop just went off. Yeah, we've just qualified there. Thought as well if you're sipping, I just have a drink with me and then a few packs of sweeties, as I say. I might do a giveaway soon, as I was saying. So like if you want to, like I'll basically say this in the future, but I'll make a separate video with Oshin just on about the giveaway. It's gonna be for like a PlayStation card, something like that. But oh Jesus Christ. Okay. Arsenal. I mean, they're kind of bottle us, you know, but I will do this game in the next episode. It's 5-5, you know, let's get things ready. See anything here. Anything we don't need, okay. Decent enough team, I gotta say. Have to upgrade the keeper though, because 75. Why is Martinez on my scouting thing? Mata. I think his contract ends next. I'll shortlist him anyway because 12 million. He's 10 million. You know, they could be decent enough players to fit in the team. I'm not sure, but. So yeah, I'll end this episode here, guys. Please like, subscribe, share, comment, do what you gotta do. And we'll hopefully see you in the next episode. Goodbye.